Hey guys, Farmer Tom here, and episode 5, and I found lots and lots of gold coins, 36. It's kind of by accident, I didn't mean to do it. I was exploring the map, and I found a few, and I found a few more, and by the time I found 10, and they all showed up on the map. And so, yeah, now I know where they all are. I don't know what they do. Right, so... where's this guy stopped? Since the last video, I thought I'd finished spraying this. This person stopped doing it, so we're not all the way there yet. It's gonna take a bit longer. Yeah, like I said, I just drove around a bit and explored, and sort of just went to bits of the map I haven't been to yet. Kind of ran out of trees to chop down. Couple over there, so if we can get those. Whoa, sleepy. And pop that away, it's gonna kill us. Now I did say in the last video that I might buy the Scorpion King, but I think I'm gonna leave it for now. I'm gonna get some of these barley fields out of the way first. No trouble cutting them like that as they don't fall over. That one's gone as well. Shame they don't roll themselves all the way in. So let's see if we can pick this guy up. Big this one is, it's true, so hopefully we can just dump him down here and then push him in. I'm not supposed to pick you up if you keep rolling away. One. 1,185. 1,193. So we're getting just under 10,000. I don't know if that's good or not. I don't know how much you get if you send them off on the train. There's a few up there, though. Quite far away. They're all a bit small, these ones look alright. Let's have a go at one of these. Definitely better cut them down lower like that. You don't get drove over the stumps like that. Before I was kept hitting. So well, is it? Like it's stuck on something. There we go. I might have to push this one. When you do it like this, you get hung up on it, and every time you move, it moves. So, have to try and manhandle it. It's almost there. There we go. Ah, oh, no, it's not going to go in. I had this sussed. Obviously not. I think because this one's so big, it just doesn't want to go. There we go. That's better. Finished spraying yet? Why is it just stopped in the middle? I don't know why. He's going back that way again. Oh, I see. Right. Let's fire him. I've said it before, if you want something doing, do it yourself. shape when we get to that narrow bit. Stop going the other way. There's just this little bit here left to do. Definitely going to get it in one go, are we? Rain could stop. It's been raining for a couple of days now, again. And doing real well, for that matter. Strip down there, I think it's going to get missed, so I might just leave that. It's worth the hassle trying to do it. I'll do this bit here, it's quite big. Strip there. We're still waiting on these fields, and we've got barley and canola, I think, in these, haven't we? That's barley. Yeah, all these ones are canola. I'm still waiting on my silage as well, which is a shame because silage is gone up a bit money wise. Is he going off the cop? He is. I still missed a bit. He must be drunk. Yeah, I'm sure it won't matter too much. I don't know what effect this fertilizer is going to have. I've not used it before. I guess you just like get a more crop, a bigger yield. I have no idea. Maybe it grows faster. I'm not really sure. I know in real life it does, but I don't know what it does in the game. Alright, so that's that done. Seed is down there. We have to bring this lot back to the farm, I think. I'm actually thinking about maybe trying out the other magazine. I know I wanted it like as much as I can on this one, but I'm just itching to see what the other map's like. I generally have not seen it, I've not loaded it, I've not even seen any videos on it on YouTube or anything, so I actually have no idea what it's like. leave the sprayer attached to that one for now. Ooh, what I do want to do, I can't do it yet. What I do want to do is I'm going to merge these fields into one big one, I think. And maybe this bit here as well. So I need to get the plough out after I've harvested these and then make this into one massive field. I think it'll be a bit easier to manage rather than three separate ones. Have we got any more eggs yet? Not seeing any. Oh, I see one. There we go, one egg. Wow. Incredible. Got a coin around here somewhere. How come it's raining in here? I'm inside, but it's still raining. And there's one in here somewhere. Thank you very much. Oops. I think I need one egg. Oh, sorry, it's just gone back down again now. It was up a bit yesterday. That's the weather getting sunny. Well, I think that's all we got left to do again. I mean, I can't really do much until these fields are ready. I don't want to do any mowing. And I'm not quite ready for the Scorpion King yet, so I'm not going to do that today. I think if these fields are ready by the next video, we'll do that. And then we'll see where we are after that. Then we might look at the Scorpion King. Yeah, but I want to get these done. So I probably won't do another video until these are ready. I'll probably play again later, but I won't film it. So yeah, that's it for this one. Nice and short. Not a lot happened, I know. Sorry about that. Kind of lost track of where I was. I thought that field would be ready by now, but it's not. But I'd already started filming, so. So anyway then, until the next video, keep on farming, and I'll see you all soon. See ya.